This character lives in Chicago. She's 19 years old and she studies physics, something she has been interested in since she was a child, even though everyone around her would tell her that she would become a great middle school teacher. I mean, sure, she would be a great teacher as well. She would be a great whatever she wanted to be. She has always been smart, a fast learner, and very good at multitasking. This character's name is Alex. Alex is easygoing, which does not mean that she will allow you to walk over her. She had to learn in her own family how to build some boundaries. And nowadays, she excels at it. Yeah, sure, some relatives still tell her she should drop physics and become a middle school teacher, which is a profession she really respects, because the main reason she loves physics nowadays is because she had a great middle school teacher. So yeah, she could be a great middle school teacher, but she kinda hates kids.